I'm Megan Kelly. I'm a avalanche rescue dog handler here at Fernie Alpine Resort. I'm here to talk to you about the dogs and the handlers we have in our program right now. Right now, we currently have 5 avalanche rescue dogs. We have Paul and Drift, myself and Mogul, Steve and Sadie, Benji and Zephyr, and Sean and Tabor. An avalanche rescue dog is trained to use his or her nose to find human scent coming out of the snowpack. So if someone was caught in an avalanche at the resort, we could send the dog and handler to the scene, and the dog would search using their nose all through the avalanche debris and look for that fresh human scent coming out of the snow. So you might be asking yourself, how do we train such a thing? Well, training an avalanche rescue dog takes about 2 years. We start outdoors in the wilderness and we teach the dog that they're playing hide and go seek with people. So they chase people, the person hides, and then they run and find the person. Then we take that person and we put them in snow caves. And the dog learns, oh, okay, the person could be in the snow, and use the nose to find the human scent. And then we take those snow caves and we put them under the snow, making it harder for the dog to find the human scent. And basically we repeat that for 2 years, making the game harder and harder. And the dog learns that, oh, when I find human scent under the snow, I get a reward.
Good job, Sadie.
And it's really simple. The reward for finding human scent is playing tug of war. So they play with a big article or their favorite toy. We make a huge game out of it when they find the person. We throw a big celebration party, and that makes the dog want to keep searching for human scent. In this video, you're watching Sadie and Steve at the beginning steps. Sadie is just in training now. She's a young dog, just a year old, and she's just having that light bulb turn on, like, hey, when I find a human, these people throw me some kind of crazy party.
What do you got? Get down! Get him out of there! Get down! Oh, what a good dog! What do you got there?
That's really cool, getting to watch these dogs have those big aha moments. Sadie. Like, wow, this is really fun. Trust me, as a dog handler, it's also a huge bonus. I get to bring my dog to work with me. I get to teach him and her how to ski safely, how to ride a snowmobile, how to ride a chairlift. And I get to teach my dog some really cool tricks as well. And it makes me a dog handler.
Hey, I'm Steve Morrison on the ski patrol here in Fernie. I've been a patroller here for 25 years, dog handler for 15, 16. This is my third dog, Sadie. Used to have Mojo and then Nico. And as you can see, we just had a great search. She's just starting out. She's just got her in training a week and a half ago.